news out of Montgomery County. That's where a state trooper was hurt while making a traffic stop. Police have now made an arrest.
Yeah, the trooper is in the hospital after apparently being dragged. Channel 2's Kathy Hernandez joins us live from Montgomery County with the very latest. Good morning, Kathy.
Good morning. That DPS trooper is at Conroe Regional Hospital, and he's expected to recover. As for the person authorities say is responsible, he was caught hours later. No shoes, no shirt, but many problems. A man only wearing shorts and handcuffs caught in Shenandoah overnight. DPS troopers and Montgomery County Sheriff's deputies arrested him after a four-hour manhunt. Authorities say a DPS trooper pulled the man over on I-45 near State Highway 242 at about 10 last night. They say the man went to grab something from under his seat. The trooper tried to stop him, and then the man took off.
When he made contact with the driver fled. The trooper was stuck on the car. He drugged the trooper for a couple of feet. Trooper was able to get away from the vehicle. The vehicle fled, and the trooper is okay. From what I understand, he's at the Conroe Regional Hospital right now being treated for minor injuries.
Video shows an ambulance where inside paramedics treated the trooper. That sparked a multi-agency search using a helicopter and canine. Officers even went to the home the car is registered to, and the man's parents said he was not yet home. Now, he's in the Montgomery County Jail. And again, as for the suspect, we're waiting and working to learn his identity. They did find his car abandoned at a nearby apartment complex. Reporting live in Montgomery County, Kathy Hernandez, KPRC, Channel 2 News.